What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another episode of All Fishing TV. Today, I am so excited. I am out on the ice. I've never caught a fish through the ice, so I'm very excited to get out here. As you saw in two videos ago, I got a couple different lures that I wanted to try out. That was the Cabela's vlog. If you didn't see it, I thought that was awesome, so go check that out. It's very cold here in Connecticut. It is 19 degrees with a little wind chill, so I'm already freezing my butt off. I'm gonna be targeting any species I can. I know there's bass in here, catfish, and bluegill. I don't know what I'm gonna get. I don't know if I'm gonna get anything, but I'm going to try my best and hardest to stay out here, don't mind the cold, and catch a fish finally through the ice. Stay tuned, guys. Hopefully I catch some fish. I'm gonna get to fishing now. Wish me luck. There we go. First fish through the ice right there, boys. We got a nice bass. First ever fish through the ice right there, guys. I hope you guys can see that. Right on the roof of the mouth. Yes. Look at that, guys. I'm so glad I was recording. I didn't think I was gonna catch one this quick. This is the first ever fish through the ice. A nice freaking bass. Yes. Woohoo! This is like probably a 12 inch here, nothing too big, but an awesome fish. You can tell he's been feeding on the bottom with the red on the roof of his mouth, but awesome fish, guys. Yes. I'll let him back now. There he goes. Boom! Yes! Fish on.
Fish on. Oh, look at that. It's a crappie. I didn't even know that they had crappies in here. Look at that crappie, guys. That's a nice slab right there. I didn't even know that they had crappie in here. Wow. What a freaking day, huh? First time ice fishing, first two fish are something unexpected. Wow. I came here just to catch a couple bluegill, because I knew that this place is freaking loaded with it. And I come here, I get a crappie and a bass first try. There he goes. Yes!
Oh, there's a bite.
There's a fish. See, this is what I came here for, guys. Little bluegill like that. But hey, I'm not complaining.
All right, guys, I am back in the car. It is very cold out there. I think I'm done for the day. I caught those three fish, very unexpected fish. I did not expect, first of all, catch the bass in the first 5 minutes, and second of all, I didn't even know there was crappie in here. So I am overly excited about this trip, and I cannot wait to get back out on the ice and a different pond, lake, whatever. I'm hooked. I am so excited. I don't mind me. Those were my first fish ever through the ice. This is a whole nother experience for me. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. There is going to be many more ice fishing videos coming this winter. I'm going to be trying out different places, hopefully lakes soon. I know I have a couple ponds coming up, but I'm excited. I'm so excited to do this. Thank you guys for watching again. Sorry, I'm a little excited. And I will see you on the next episode of All Fishing TV. Peace.